The ZYTO hand cradle is a medical device cleared by the U.S. Food and Drug Administration to measure the user's galvanic skin response, or GSR. It is not cleared for the diagnosis or treatment of any disease or medical condition. GSR is an established technology that measures fluctuations in electrical conductivity of the skin. One familiar application of GSR is lie detector testing. During a ZYTO scan, the user's baseline GSR is measured by the hand cradle and then compared by ZYTO software to digital signatures in the ZYTO database. The digital signatures in the ZYTO library each represent a physical item. After the software introduces each digital signature, a new corresponding GSR reading is taken. The GSR reading may have changed, having been affected by an energetic link between the digital signature and the user. Each baseline GSR measurement and the GSR measurement taken after the software runs each digital signature become inputs into a unique formula found only in the ZYTO software. The numeric value produced by the ZYTO software indicates how divergent the digital signature response was from the baseline. We call digital signatures that produce more coherent or balanced responses biological preferences. An easy-to-read report is generated that displays a ranking of the physical items whose corresponding digital signatures resulted in greater biological preference. The report is available to assist individuals as they choose options to maintain health and wellness. We call this whole process biocommunication.